is the Chaos mod, and it sucks to use. You see, the way it works is once this blue bar fills up, the game chooses from a pool of about 100 random things, and one of them will happen to me. Some examples are like losing all my perks, switching my guns to random ones, and even a fake game over screen. Today's goal is to beat the Easter egg and boss fight from Drizendrak while the Chaos mod is trying to stop me.
Full video on my channel.